I have a testimonial here in my hands from a woman in Texas who had a 7-year-old daughter who started into full puberty. She had just bought her a new mattress. She had gone to the several doctors trying to figure out what her problems are, and one doctor told her it's probably something environmental and that she needed to do the process of elimination to try to figure out what it is in her environment that's causing the puberty. So the woman decided maybe it's that mattress that they bought her. So she went and bought an organic mattress, something different. And luckily, the puberty reversed itself. This woman also sent me an article by the National Institutes of Health showing where one brominated fire retardant chemical mimics estrogen. Now, brominated chemicals are known fire retardant chemicals used in upholstered products and especially mattresses. Even the Consumer Product Safety Commission admits that brominated chemicals are considered toxic. So, how many people today are suffering from hormone issues, sexual identity issues? And it's a result of sleeping in mattresses, sleeping in chemicals, being exposed to chemicals that mimic estrogen. Look, this is very important information. A link to this woman's testimonial and a link to the National Institutes of Health article showing this brominated chemical mimics estrogen is in the description of this video. Make sure you share this with as many people as possible. Like this video, subscribe to my channel, and comment. I'm sure you've heard of someone who's had thyroid issues, who's got hormone issues, or some other related health problem. Share it with the public. Write in the comments below. I want your input. So please respond to this video. And your response helps this video get traction on the internet. More people will see it, more people will learn, because there's lots of people out there that are having health issues, having hormone issues. They don't know it's coming from their mattress. Listen, I'm Lee Carter, president of Sleep Essentials. We make chemical-free mattresses, but make sure that the public knows I need your help. Like, share, comment, and subscribe to this video. Thank you so much for watching.